Guys, welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We're back today with our Christmas special video. We're so happy to be doing this, you know, another day in December, giving you guys one extra bonus video. But tell them what we got today.
All right, guys. So today we are listening to The Beach Boys. I'm really excited when you guys said they had a Christmas song, and the song was Little Saint Nick.
Little Saint Nick. And I've heard versions of Little. It's the Little Saint Nick. I've heard versions. That's enough. I've heard The Beach Boys.
I'm not sure about this song in general, but I'm really excited to dive into it, but also we want to talk to you guys before we get started really quick. The charity of the week. We are going to be, the link is going to be in the description. We're going to be talking to you guys about
Muscular dystrophy.
Yeah.
MDA for sure.
MDA and ASL. And this is just a charity that is helping these people get just a little piece of their life back. So if you want to help, if you're feeling charitable, you can share the link. Or you could just go to the website and learn a little bit more about it. Educate yourself. And while you're there, you can donate as well. It's just whatever you feel like doing today.
You guys are blessing us by blessing them. So please, you know, if you want to do anything for us, say just skip right over us and hey, go right and help out the MDA organization. But enough talking. Super excited to get into that because y'all know I like the Beach Boys sound. And like anytime I hear it sound similar, I'm like, ooh, that's Beach Boys vibes. Ooh, that sounds like Beach Boys. Yeah. So, I'm super happy.
You do compare a lot of people to Beach Boys.
Especially when it's, like, older.
Yeah, you do.
It's like the old guitar sound that I feel like the very first time I ever heard it was Beach Boys. Same time I hear it now, I compare it to Beach Boys.
Well, my thing is the Beach Boys, their sound literally matches their names. It's, like, super tropical.
Yes,
like
that's what it sounds
like. Being
on a
beach to me. So, I'm like, how's that going to translate to Christmas? But our girls do have an ocean-themed Christmas tree, so it can be done.
All right, let's go ahead. Oh, and real quick, if you guys are feeling extra festive, hey, go check out our family channel at The Rob Squad, doing Christmas videos every day in December. But enough talking. Let's get into it. The Beach Boys, Little Saint Nick. Let's go.
Comes this time each year. Well, way up north where the air gets cold, there's a tale about Christmas that you've all been told. And a real famous cat all dressed up in red, and he spends the whole year working out in his sled. It's the Little Saint Nick. It's the Little Saint Nick. Just the little bobsled.
Gotta be familiar.
No, I said I've heard this song before. I've heard other people sing it. I have actually heard this exact one, and it was last Thursday we had like our Christmas kind of last day of school kind of fun activity stuff, and they were playing this in the gym as everyone was doing their ugly Christmas sweater and dodgeball.
Really?
Or whatever it was. But yeah, I've heard this version before. How have you not?
That's what I'm saying. I love Christmas music, and maybe this is just one that I was never drawn to. And maybe if I knew it was the Beach Boys, I would have paid attention when it was on and listened to it and added it to my list.
You've never even heard the cover of this?
No, this is not something that's super familiar to me.
That blows my mind.
I know.
Because you're such a Christmas person.
I know, but like I'm saying, like if I would have known, if I had heard this song background and like known it was the Beach Boys, I would have made sure to revisit it, of course. But this is new, and I'm liking it.
That really surprises me.
A little Saint Nick, but she'll walk a toboggan with a four-speed stick. She's candy apple red with a ski for a wheel. And when Santa hits the gas, man, just watch her feel. It's the Little Saint Nick.
Little Saint Nick.
It's the Little Saint Nick.
Little Saint Nick.
No one.
And hauling through the snow at a frightening speed, with a half a dozen deer with a Rudy to lead. He's gotta wear his goggles cause the snow really flies, and he's cruising every path with a little surprise.
I love it. I love how he's like kind of animating while he's telling this story, and I love that this, first of all, it doesn't necessarily sound like Christmas. It does still have like the really beachy vibes, and I love them harmonizing in the background, and I love that he's just talking about Santa's sleigh, right?
And it's bugging me now that I can't remember who I heard cover this before. That's gonna drive me more wild than me knowing I've heard this song before. I can't remember who it was that I heard cover it. But again, I have heard this version before too, and I absolutely love it.
Well, unfortunately, there's only like, what, 2 or 3 days left until Christmas, so I only have on my playlist for a short little amount of time until next year, and then December 1st, I'll be.
My favorite part of the whole song is just the background.
That's kind of my favorite part about the Beach Boys.
No, I'm telling.
Honestly, if you think about it, that's my favorite part about them.
Let's get back.
Christmas comes this time each year.
Beach Boys are my type of vibe.
I've liked them
from the beginning. I still like them. I don't know if anything's going to change that. But again, this was definitely a Christmas. I mean, like you said, it didn't sound Christmas, but it still gave me the Christmas vibe just from the little Saint Nick. And I feel like in the deep background, you may have got a little jingle.
You did. You got a little jingle. That's the only. Besides what the lyrics was about, that was like the only Christmas. But I loved it. I thought it. It was great. I definitely would want to hear more Beach Boys Christmas to see how they could make anything else sound with their Beach Boys sound Christmassy. That was great.
No doubt about it. But guys, hey, again, like we mentioned earlier, if you're feeling a little festive, hey, make sure to go check out Vlogmas. You want to tell them a little about it?
Right. So we're posting, we're posting Christmas videos every day of the month until December. And also after December, you'll get a peek into our family life, everyday life. So if you want to go and help us out, we finally got to 12K
we reached our goal for December, which was to get to 12K.
That was really exciting.
Really, that was our goal, you know, to reach by the end of 2021.
Yeah, it was to get to 12K.
Next year, 100K goal, baby. Try to get it up there with our reaction channel.
But before we finish, I also have one more question. Do the Beach Boys do anything that's not, like, easy listening? You know what I mean? Not super... It's just, like, so easy. You know, feel-good music. Beach Boys are the epitome of feel-good music.
The Beach Boys give you that just relax, ride the wave music.
Ride it because of the
ride
beach.
The wave, Beach Boys. You see that pun I did there?
You.
But, guys, thank you so much for the suggestion. That's going to be the end of today's Christmas special video. As we always send y'all out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. Remember, every single day that you wake up, it is a blessing and you are blessed. Especially remember that around, you know, these times during the holiday season, that you truly are blessed.
And you are loved.
Yes, and you are so loved. You're loved by us. Every single 180,000 of you, you are loved by us and you are appreciated by us. And for you new ones here to the channel, you have a goal every day. And you guys are appreciated as well. Tell them that goal, Mama.
Make somebody smile.
Make somebody smile. We love y'all. We'll see y'all later.